play group, communication, and literacy skills. Hello, my dear children. Hope you all are doing great. Can you remember we learnt about the insects who come to our garden? Today, I'm going to teach you all a poem about a ladybug. Ladybug is an insect who comes to our garden. Let's learn few facts about the ladybug. Ladybug is a kind of a small insect. They have wings to fly and they use their antennae to sense. It has an oval-shaped body with short legs. They eat fruits, leaves, and insects. We have recalled some facts about the ladybug. Now it's the time to learn the poem. Here, see? Can you see the ladybug? Okay, let's start. See the bug on the rug. I will give his leg a tug. Shall we repeat it again? See the bug on the rug. I will give his leg a tug. Let's go to the other verse now. See him run, see him go. He did not like it. No, no. We'll repeat it again, children. See him run, see him go. He did not like it. No, no. Can you see a mop here? And the ladybug is on the mop. See him hop on the mop. See him hide to make me stop. Let's repeat it again. See him hop on the mop. See him hide to make me stop. Very good. I will stop. I will not tug. You are safe, little bug. Repeat it, children. I will stop. I will not tug. You are safe, little bug. Can you see? The little ladybug is safe. The child is not going to harm the little bug. Now, when you are at home enjoying your long vacation, you can study this poem with the help of your parents. Okay, children? That's all for today, my dear children. Hope you all enjoyed this poem. See you soon with another beautiful poem. Thank you and stay safe.